Hey guys, in this video I am going to show you how to get freefire inside your PC or laptop. So it is very simple and easy. Without any delay, let's begin. Open Google Chrome, then search for freefire PC. The first link from bluestacks is the best one. Click on it. If you already have bluestacks, then click on download APK. Otherwise, click on play Garena freefire. Once the download complete, open it. Click on run. Click on install now. This process may take a while depending upon your internet connection. Now, when the download is complete, it will check your PC for system requirement and begin to extract files for installation. Once this process is complete, then we are ready to play freefire inside our PC. When the installation is complete, it will automatically download files for Garena freefire Max. I will come back once the download and installation process is finished. It will automatically open the game if the installation completes. Now let's play Free Fire. I will close this. Click on confirm, allow, and it should begin downloading the files. Now there. If you guys want to play Free Fire with me, then please let me know in the comment section. As you can see, the game works pretty fine and the gameplay is also smooth. So I hope you like this video and I will be back with another video where I will show you the actual way to fix lags and boost FPS and performance on your Free Fire inside PC. And finally, don't forget to press the subscribe button for more videos like this.